Hey guys, so you're welcome back to my channel Manjuri Shukla. So in today's video we're going to learn about what is median. So let's get started. What is median? The median is the middle of the data set which splits the data into two equal halves. In this data set, the median is the middle number that splits the data into two equally sized groups or halves. One half, which is on the right, contains numbers that are greater than or equal to the median. And the other half contains numbers that are less than or equal to the median. Just like this. So now how do we find our median? For example, we have this data set. So first we have to arrange the numbers in ascending order, which means we have to arrange the numbers from least to greatest. So now we have arranged our data set in ascending order. Now we have to simultaneously keep circling the numbers in the right side and the left side until we reach our middle number. So our middle number is 4, so that means our median is 4. But what if there is no middle? Only a data set with odd numbers will have one median. But a data set of even numbers, there will be two numbers left in the end. So for example, we have this data set. It has 8 numbers. So first we have to follow the normal procedure of rearranging the data set in ascending order. So arrange the data set in ascending order. Now we do the circling part. But now over here we have reached the end with two medians. Now here comes the change. We now need to find the mean of 4 and 5 as these are our last two middle numbers. In my last video I have explained about what is mean and how to find it. So the way to find the mean of 4 and 5 is to first add the two numbers and the sum is 9. We then divide 9 with 2 as we are finding the mean of two numbers, 4 and 5. So 9 divided by 2 is 4.5. So that means the median of this data set is 4.5. Learn about mode in the next video. So guys, hope you enjoyed this video and learned something new from it, and if you did, remember to subscribe to my channel, hit the like button and share this video with your family and friends. Thank you for watching. Goodbye.